Maybach music.
In the world of so many, baby girl, you are that one. Young bitch had a heart attack. Oh man, I love my bitches. Barbies, Bentleys, brand new Benzes. Barbies, ballerinas, and Britneys. Barber, Streisand, edition Bentleys. Bricks, big face, hunters, and bundles.
Oh man, we just got off stage. And as you can see, it was a movie. You know, when I perform, I leave it all out there, man. I want to thank everybody for coming out. Watching the fly fat nigga do what he do, you know what I'm saying? You know? Shout out to all the fat fly niggas worldwide. That shit should be trending right now, fly fat niggas. All the sexy bitches love fly fat niggas. Fat niggas know how to take care of bitches. You know how to take care of y'all better than them skinny niggas. I ain't hating. You know what I'm saying? We just handled our business. Our second night in the same dome, same venue. J. Berg, shit was beautiful. A lot of love, a lot of energy, you know what I'm saying? Now we finna go to Gabon, Kenya. I don't know if I said it wrong, forgive me, but I'm coming. And you know, while I've been out here relaxing and shit, I've been doing a lot of writing, finishing up my album. I've been in the studio with, you know, a lot of producers. And it's a certain West Coast producer, I don't wanna say no names that. Might be a 0.8% possibility of me even, you know, sitting down with him, man. So, man, that'll be like a dream come true for a nigga. But at the same time, I'm working on my new mixtape. And I have it titled. It's almost completed. I'm just putting some finishing touches on that. It's gonna be something real special. You know how I do mixtapes. But this one, you could expect even more for this one. But it's gonna be something that's real intimate. And it's gonna give you a real appetite for God Forgives, I Don't. And just expect next level shit. You know, we just towed a stage down in Johannesburg, South Africa. We just jumped on Kenya Airways. I ain't gonna front, that little chicken pasta shit they served at first class was love, bro. Shout out to Kenya Airways. But as you know, you see the map and shit, we flew over Kilimanjaro. And you know, in Miami, motherfuckers are from Miami, know, like in the early 90s, it was a weed hole that they called Kilimanjaro. I thought, you know, that was just the name for the best weed, like. And I see the shit, it's really fucking killer, man. Jarl, Florida, a lot of different places, you know what I'm saying? So, we just making our trek through South Africa. I think this is something as a black man, I'm really proud of doing, you know what I'm saying? I think it's dope, I think it's cool.
Justice League.
wanna kidnap. Leave me in the trunk, walk away with big stacks. They jealous of the fortune.
Right now we're live in South Africa, live from Gabon. It's my first time here. I feel like a boss, I feel like a don. The hospitality is incredible. Shit, love out here. Shout out to the people, man. They just showing MMG so much love. No matter young African artist out here running around, he got his MMG shirt on. He's spitting his bars.
Fais bouger, personne n'en trouve ton rap, l'oreille en surgelé. La manigance de faire bouger les gens, c'est sûr, je l'ai. Si tu veux les mêmes frimes que moi, c'est sûr, elle est. Musique, maladie, c'est sûr, elle est. Dio pour tout le monde, ma classe tard des coscars. Je fais sortir des placards, les costards, des postres. Donne-moi sur ton plasma de Dakar à l'Écosse. Je passe ou tu ne passes pas, c'est la garde des dossiers.
Give them an opportunity, and even more importantly, I want to see how much people in South Africa, you know, want to see it, you know what I'm saying?
Whoa. There you go, that's John Doe. There you go, that's John Doe. There you go, that's John Doe. Ballin' on you bitches like a Mondo. 24s, John Doe. All go. John Doe. Them boys dealing blow, it's John Doe. Night work for the low, it's John Doe. I'm still falling like I'm Bo Diddley. I'm still falling like I'm Bo Diddley. I parked the caddy in the living room. Just parked the caddy in the living room. I bought a Benz and it's paid for. I bought a bitch, that bitch paid for. I bought a stick, and it's made for warfare, yeah, stick it in your A-ho. A-ho, you know I got the A-1. Yeah, yo, and I'm quick to swear.
On behalf of Maybach Music, I want y'all to know we love y'all. Thank y'all for bringing us out here. Everybody that made this motherfucking possible.
Everybody,
yeah. Rosé, Maybach Music, we love y'all. Mark, you can trust us.
Hit me up at Ricky Rosé. Check out the Tumblr, Rich Forever. Tumblr.com. My Instagram, Rich Forever. I believe I'm somewhere close to 2 million followers. And if I'm not, you guys should make me. Take me over 2 million followers, I'm pretty sure. You'll get what you want from me.
Just park the caddy in the living room. I got a bitch who has a habit. Spinning stacks on nice fabrics. The head gray, that pussy lavish. I'm peeling collard greens to cut a carrots. Reporting live from my Rolls Royce. I'm ready to die and put that on my old boy. Count 1.5 and holler, oh lord. When I'm on the jet, know them choppers on board. Rims taller than a bulldozer.